Here is how you split or cut in GarageBand. You first of all click on the track you want to cut. That highlights it. So now you need to put the red line where you want to split, for example here. Now you go to Edit and click Split. So you can see that now the track is split in two parts which you can move independently.